Say thank you, Lord, so strong. Say wow. I love my Bible. Let's open with the book of the beginning. Genesis. Are we there? Genesis chapter 1. Something is beginning in somebody's life today. A new page is opening for you. A new page is opening for you. Genesis chapter 1. I want to read to you from verse 27. Are we there? So God created human being in his own image. Wow. In the image of God, he created them. Male and female. He created them. 28. Then God blessed them and said, be fruitful and multiply. Fill the earth and govern it. Reign over the fish in the sea, the birds in the sky, and all the animals that scurry along the ground. Amen. Now, before you get into French, there are three things, more than three that I need to underline there. 28. Then God blessed them. Number one, underline blessed. That's how you understand the word of God. Underline blessed. Number two, be fruitful. Underline fruitfulness.
So if they go,
multiply.
They go, multiply.
Underline and multiply. Fill the earth and govern it. Underline the whole word. Fill the earth and govern it. Another person will say, fill the earth and do what?
Dominate.
Some say, subdue.
As you should say.
Subdue! That one is more powerful though. That means you put them under your leg. They are never level.
Genèse chapitre 1, verset 27 et verset 28, il est écrit. Dieu créa les hommes pour qu'ils soient à son image. Lui, il les créa pour qu'ils soient à l'image de Dieu. Il les créa hommes et femmes. Verset 28. Dieu les bénit en disant, soyez féconds, multipliez-vous, remplissez la terre. Rendez-vous en maître et dominez les poissons des mers, les oiseaux du ciel et tous les reptiles et les insectes. Amen.
Never. Tell me never, never. My good never. Do you know something? Do you know that I am a governor? Not carnival. Somebody is not hearing me. Say never. Do you know I am a governor? I am governing that territory. Somebody is not going to tell. Everywhere I step leg, I govern that territory. Everywhere I step leg, I dominate there. In that place. God did not say you might. You might. Or sometimes. God orders as you get there. Dominate. It's a command. It's a command. It's an order. It's a command. It's an order. They are not disputing. When you read the Bible, the person will say you might. You shall. You may be. No. This one says,
I have entered this territory to take over.
Ephesian soldiers disappear. They became men of God overnight. Who's the word about it? Somebody know your promise.
Animal that's called God
God is telling you the three departmental powers and the operational spiritual areas.
The
spirit is not operating in the land, it must operate in the air. If it's not in the air, it must be in the water. And God has handed us power in those three operational departmental areas of the spirit. Come by land. I'm in dominion.
Si tu viens par la terre,
I was given the power to dominate in the land.
J'ai reçu la puissance pour dominer.
Come in the air. I can fly to another altitude.
Si tu viens
par la terre, now you know, God is the one doing it. As His word has said, so be it.
C'est Dieu qui fait cela. Comme il a dit, ainsi comme ça.
Believers at the given level, why are you victims? For nothing.
Pourquoi est-ce que vous êtes
victime? Just for nothing.
Pour bien.
You have not understood your ways of operation.
Vous n'avez pas compris comment vous devez opérer.
You have not understood the way you need to operate.
Vous n'avez pas compris comment vous devez opérer.
If all these powers cannot more dominate you, you have been given power to dominate them. Why can you not prosper?
Si ces esprits ne peuvent pas
prospérer,
et que vous avez la puissance pour les dominer, pourquoi ne pas prospérer? Comment ne pas prospérer?
You will open a shop. Stop it.
Vous ouvrez une boutique.
Hein? You know what? Stop it. Your main aim is that that shop will produce other shops. Is it not true?
Votre objectif, c'est
but before they know,
vous allez avoir d'autres boutiques.
Oh, your shop is diminishing and going down.
Going down.
Until you say, where are you looking? God will look at you and smile and laugh. You don't know who you are.
Don't blame God.
You don't know who you are. You don't know. Father, you have said, I am the head, I am not the tail. I carry dominion power to dominate
here.
Father, every man that wants business on this, my business line. If I don't, you are not getting the business before my neighbor was here.
Listen,
it's not witchcraft. It's not witchcraft. That is the way you want to practice your power.
C'est pas la sorcellerie, voilà.
Because the evil people are not going to practice it.
Parce que voilà.
They want money, they don't sleep.
Ils cherchent de l'argent, ils dorment pas.
altar on altars.
Chaque nuit ils sont sur leur
sacrifice upon sacrifice.
Ils font des sacrifices les uns après les autres.
If you meet your brother, you will know. Because they don't want to make small mistakes, no.
Vous allez les reconnaître parce qu'ils n'aiment pas les veuves.
God has given us this power so that we can better serve well. Because when you are weary and cry, suffering, that is not what God has said.
Pendant que tu pleures et que tu souffres, c'est pas ce que Dieu a dit. Cette puissance que Dieu nous a donnée, c'est pour les
choses. Look at the four things God has given us.
Voici les quatre choses que Dieu nous a
données. Multiply.
Feel
the earth.
Il
y a pas de God blessed man. Il y a pas de ce God blessed man. Let me see. Let me see. God blessed man.
Dieu a béni.
Eh? Where is it? Read it again. That is my son. Read it. Because it's like the one saying it.
Praise the Lord. Verse Genesis 1, verse 28. Then God blessed them, and God said to them, be fruitful and multiply, fill the earth and subdue it. Have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the bird of the air, and over every living thing that God moves on the air.
Okay. Are you
ready?
God blessed man. That means God opened our storehouse and then loaded blessings inside. As you live on earth. No, the Bible didn't say God will be blessing man. No. Is that what God said? He has already blessed our entire life and ended it. Now man manifesting the blessings.
Il a déjà béni notre vie entière. Donc manifeste-toi dans cette bénédiction encore.
When you start telling us those with some small finances, you think you have gone somewhere. No. God said, I have blessed you. That means we need to operate at the level of the earthly domination. Dominating the earth.
Quand tu es petit argent, je te dis que tu as beaucoup fait. Alors qu'on doit opérer avec la puissance de la domination de la terre. Dominer la terre.
C'est bénévole.
Dis croyable.
C'est bénévole.
Croyable.
C'est my level.
On va se
dire.
Éloigne-toi.
From your comfort zone.
De ta zone de confort.
Arise.
Let's go.
And take your place.
Et prends ta
place. So that other people will profit from what you're doing. Pour que les autres
profitent de ce que tu fais.
I am an entrepreneur.
Je suis un entrepreneur.
Did somebody catch that one?
Est-ce que tu as entendu cela?
Say, I am an entrepreneur.
Je suis un entrepreneur.
Amen. If you don't strive to make life, life will make you. Tell somebody, be sharp in your head.
Disappoint.
Be sharp in your head.
Disappoint.
If you don't strive, that means struggle to make life, life will make you.
Si je ne t'efforce pas à vivre, la vie, la vie va te vivre.
Say, strive to make life.
Si
strive to gain the cities.
À vivre la vie et à gagner les cités.
Strive to dominate the cities.
Cherche à dominer la ville.
Because if you are not dominated, occultic people will dominate it and they will be making you to some certain without knowing. A young girl, you are in that company, you will make sex with the director. Is that correct? Why? Because believers are not only the industries, it's occultic people.
Pourquoi? Parce que les gens ne sont pas propriétaires des industries, c'est plutôt les occultistes.
Why should believers become too dependent, only dependents?
Pourquoi est-ce que les gens sont dépendants des autres?
Be suppliers. Believe and be what? Be the what?
Soyez quoi
les suppliers.
Soyez les fournisseurs.
As I declare today, believers, I say you are suppliers. I say you are suppliers, bro. Anywhere I go, I dominate.